Trailblazers. Today is Friday, October 26th, 2018. I'm Allie Grace, and I'm in Miss Molina's class.
And I'm Noah from Miss Noel's class. Everyone, please stand for the national anthem and remain standing for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Here's Coach Doherty for a few announcements.
Good morning. Happy Friday. I know we have a busy day ahead, so I will make my two announcements short. Number one, all PE classes will be going to music today until further notice. And number two, teachers, you may want to cover your ears. Mile Club starts on Monday. Hope to see you up there. Let's have a great Grandparents Day. If you see Mr. Schubert in the halls, please tell him thank you for getting us up and going. Have a great day, Trailblazers.
Today's lunch is catfish and cheese grits, cheeseburger slider, or sun butter dipper. Side items include baby carrots or broccoli and cheese potatoes. Fruit is also available. Now let's go to Ms. Keltner and Dr. Poole for a few announcements.
Good morning, Trailblazers. Happy Friday.
Wow, what a day is it going to be. Yes, thank you for everyone's cooperation on this rainy day morning. We appreciate everyone being flexible and getting students inside. We've got the play going on, Grandparents yes. Day, a lot of fun activities here. And so if you need anything, just let us know in the front office. We have our procedures in order, but sometimes we'll need to tweak those throughout the day. But again, we appreciate everyone's cooperation and flexibility in the weather experience this morning.
Okay, now we're going to kick off with some celebrations.
Let's do it.
We have birthdays. We are going to kick it off first today with Amelia Joyce. Right. On tomorrow, we have Caleb John and Peyton M. And on Sunday, we have Alexa Wrigley and Aiden Wyatt. Happy birthday, boys and girls. Come on down to the front office because we're celebrating with you as well. Definitely. And let's pan over to Mrs. Allen and Mrs. Howard's class. We have Zaylee Lee, who has mastered her addition facts.
Right.
Way to go, Zaylee. And all the rest of the boys and girls that's been knocking it down. They've been doing an excellent job. And now, bus students, because it's raining, do not come down to the morning news. I will bring you your Starbucks this morning. We're celebrating Malia Quay, Yalen from the green bus, Raylan Jota from the blue bus, and Madeline Sleep from the Black Bus. Way to go, boys and girls. Keep knocking them down. You are doing an excellent job with a rolling read. I love it. Thank you. Those are all my announcements.
All right. For Red Ribbon Week kicking off next week, we want to remind everybody on Monday to please wear red. So make sure you wear red on Monday. It's proud to be drug-free. Wear red to kick off the week. Tuesday will be favorite team's shirt. We'll get this out to you guys, too. Also, Wednesday will be dress as your favorite book character for Halloween. Right. We'll talk about that more on Monday. Thursday, wear crazy hats and socks because from head to toe, we're drug-free. And next Friday, wear your school's shirt because our school chooses to be drug-free. Mm-hmm. All right. We're also going to be kicking off our donation for our neighbors to the west, so Panhandle Strong. We sent a list out of items, school supplies, Clorox wipes, disinfectant wipes, hygiene cleaning products, children's socks and things, and that powdered flavor mix that goes in water bottles. I think we are hearing that they have tons of water bottles over there, but they need something to maybe to flavor the water sometimes. Right. Also, teachers, please remind your students to check out Lost and Found. We have lots of parents and grandparents and visitors here today. We want to make sure all those items get home to their rightful owners. So again, check Lost and Found.
And the Lost and Found will go away after today.
Okay, there we go. All right, everybody have a great Friday. Yes. Are we ready, Trailblazers?
That's it for today's edition of WDTS. Cheers to 30 years, Trailblazers.
And remember,
no grit, no pearl. Bye.